Now let's talk about lamination deforming one machine. This machine can be laminated for any age and flat screen, like Samsung, iPhone and iPad, maximum 17 inch. It is with lamination and bubble remover function. It takes less 5 minutes to finish LCD lamination. There is a built-in air pump, which is off-grid function. It can not only vacuum air but also increase pressure. So if we take this machine, it means that we have laminator, deforming machine, vacuum pump, and air compressor. There is power switch in the back of the machine. Now we are turning it on. This is lamination capping, but also deforming capping. The size is 34.4. Plug 25.2 cm. There is a sponge rubber pad on the bottom. Its soft material can prevent the LCD screen from damaging very well. There is 7 clasps around the laminating capping.
The air pressure lock on the machine cover will lock automatically when the machine starts working.
It ensures the safety working environment. It will unlock automatically when the work is finished. The laminating board will rise automatically and then start press and laminate the LCD screen. When it reaches vacuum state, after the air in the laminating capping is exhausted, it will fall automatically when the time data reaches certain number and increase pressure to start bubble removing. What we can see, there is only one touch display on the screen, simple appearance but great function. There are controls of temperature setting, the pressure setting, running time setting, and joint time setting on the display screen. Very easy to operate. The temperature, pressure, joint time of the machine all can be set via the touch screen. The machine can laminate alone, remove bubble alone, and repair LCD broken. It can stop anytime during working state. All this function is controlled by one button. Now let's talk a little bit about laminating process. Position the glass on the LCD screen, then put it in the laminating capping. Cover the cap and press start button. First, the vacuum air. When the project date reaches 0 below 100, it shows the air has been exhausted. When the time shows 35 seconds, the bottom laminating board will rise automatically and start lamination. And then it will keep press in lamination state. When the time data shows 50 seconds, the vacuum state will be released and the laminating board will fall, then increase the air pressure and get into deforming state. The pressure stator rises quickly to 850 bar and then keep it around 800 bar. When time setting data is 260 seconds, the machine will release pressure and stop working. At this time, all lamination process is finished. No more 5 minutes.